I'm telling you, the next time Chigumba, they should not invite me again. Because I'm going to disrupt this meeting until she resigns. The voters roll, man, it was 460 people cast out as a voters roll. People with slips. Then you think it's gonna be crazy. You think it's gonna be crazy. We cannot allow that. We cannot allow that. We cannot allow that. We cannot allow that. We cannot allow nonsense to prevail. Even if you are many, if you allow nonsense to prevail, I will always come in and make sure that nonsense does not prevail. Nonsense, even if you make sure he doesn't invite me for a meeting. Because I'm going to stand like this. Even if he's going to bring soldiers, even if Chiwenga comes, I'm going to stand like this. Even if anyone comes, I'm going to stand in like this until the sanity prevails. I'm a professional. I'm a doctor myself. I'm not like a PhD people. But there's another PhD who likes one topic and say I am a doctor. I am a medical doctor, medical professional. But I'm telling you, when people pretend to be professional and are doing this to you, that's why you need to stand up and start singing, dancing like a fool. Because that's the only language they understand. They never understand the normal professional language. That's why, as a doctor, I can stand and sing and jump. Because these guys have decided not to be professional. So why are you forcing yourself to be professional? They are not professional, they are out of order. We should resign. We should just step down and resign. And I bring you somebody. Resign. We are out of order. The fact that you guys are not going to be around. Like this, but not this day on the city of the city. They can't do it. So you can't allow them. Dr. Francis Danha is my name. Dr. Francis Danha, I'm a medical doctor. You think I'm stupid? I'm not stupid. You think a doctor doesn't do things like this? That's why you have been reading for the past year. That's why I was looking for the past. Look at him! He's laughing at us! I was the only person asking you.
chinhu.
They agree to get not squeeze. Our nurses are squeeze. We should behave like monkeys. Let the whole world fear your message. As I was saying, when Africans are insulted, they cannot behave like monkeys. When you insult the doctor, now you should behave like monkeys.
You know, you know, go now, we are through that. What you've done is very correct. But I'm not asking for Mira. Toys are Mugundo. Don't fund a Zec. You answer the whole information is at our week. It doesn't really want to be a man. But I'm very wrong. Zadaganga Taka Puru Zanga, Buddha Zec. But yes, I never did Pindura up to this hour. Saka is still good. Right, why? Really right. But you got to have a platform. In end of this, you want to farm as a Kanaka, to want to be longer, look at a layout that you no fun of a Zilipo. We are towards the election, but to find when a Nengu, you got it before the date of election.
No. Politics is not people with soft hearts.
No, we talk.
Politics is people with radicalism. We should expel them. No, we should expel them. If you are not standing on the chair like me, your constituents are not owners of your people. But you cannot stand for your people. You are just cowards.
Address the people. And
When I was not here, why were you not doing this? When I was not here, which means this meeting was going to end the same way until the day of the election.
We have given an idea for them to share.
That's why she doesn't invite me. They deliberately don't invite me.
No, solution Dana, Mirai, solution Ribana, Mirai,
Total 5 minutes. Because they failed to fulfill their constitutional mandate.
You're saying there was no nomination code. What do you mean? The nomination code was not in order.
Why?
Because we had about 53 of our candidates ejected and disqualified simply because we had nominees who were said they were not in the voters' roll. Could we be guessing? Could we be having magic to see who is not and who is in the voters' roll without a voters' roll?
Did you manage to vote to register?
There are only about 17 of our candidates, 18 of our candidates who managed to register out of the hundreds that we, 120 that we wanted to register. And I'm not happy.
Did you?
Did you register?
Yes, I registered. My name was registered as a candidate in Makoni West. But I'm representing my party.
Who was supposed to represent you at the presidential level?
At the presidential level, there's Melba Zapasi, who we successfully made a presidential candidate for 1980 Freedom Movement, chinhu chedu, into it. But we are insisting that Chigumba should leave and resign before this election. We cannot be presided by a person who presumptively said she's going to remain with 10 political parties. And I asked her in a meeting, I said, why are you saying that only 10 political parties are going to remain? And she said, and she didn't even give me a proper answer. But I now know that is what they were already planning to rig the elections in nomination court. And we had our money, we had everyone nominated, but even for our presidential candidate, we had about 460 people who were said to be out of the voters' roll. Can you imagine that? That is ridiculous and that is out of order. And we asked Chigumba. I'm the president of the 1980 Freedom Movement. I'm the president of the 1980 Freedom Movement. Chinhu chedu, into it.
Say your name again.
Dr. Francis Danha. I'm the president of the hashtag 1980 Freedom Movement, chinhu chedu. Msangano wedu ndi chinhu chedu, into it.
Are you a doctor by profession?
Yes, I'm a doctor by profession. Yes, I'm a doctor by profession. Very, very much educated. Not these PhD type of people who just want us to be nice into suits. But the oil is the rigors.
Doctor, now we want to you to
just a good.